Hey guys, welcome back to the channel and you are watching iPhoneTopics.com. Recently, my app started crashing on iPhone XS Max. Particularly, it happened on Facebook, Twitter, Snapchat, WhatsApp, YouTube, Mail App, etc. After that, I searched for the solution and it worked fine. So here, I'm gonna share that one today in this video. Let's get started. Solution 1. Reboot your device. The first thing is, what you have to do is, rebooting your device is a very simple method and many of them tried this method. After that, there is no more crashing issue on the iPhone. So try this one. Press and hold the volume up and down button once and then release it. Finally, press and hold the sign button until Apple logo appears. Your phone is rebooted now. That's it. Solution 2. Software update. This crashing problem might have happened since it is the old version. So check if there is any software update available. If so, then kindly update to the latest version of iOS. To do that, launch settings on your iPhone and tap on general option. Then select the software update. Now, check if there is any software update available on your iPhone. Then kindly choose automatic updates and also download iOS updates so that it will download when Wi-Fi is available. Solution 3. Reset all settings. Many of them have tried this method and solved their issue. So you can do reset all settings. Go to settings. Tab on general and you can see the reset option at the below. Again, tab on the reset all settings. Enter your passcode if asked. And again, confirm the process. Tab on reset all settings. That's it. After doing the process, check if the problem still exists on your iPhone. If so, then kindly follow the suggestion below. Solution 4. Uninstall and reinstall the app. Many people have uninstalled and reinstalled the app and that solved their problem. So you can also give it a try. To uninstall the app, first choose the particular app which has that crashing issue and press and hold the app icon for few seconds so that the app will start to giggle. In the tap on the minus symbol so that there appears three options. In that, give the delete app so that the app will be uninstalled. To reinstall the app, launch the app store. Find the app that you want to install. Once after the install, check whether the crashing issue is solved or not. Additionally, you can update the particular app which has a crashing issue because there may be new updates available. If you left it undone, that will create a problem. So update the app. Suggestion 2. Force quick the tabs. You can see that in recent closed tabs. So close all the tabs so that app crashing issue will be solved. Guys, the above method solutions are the simplest method to solve the issue. If you have any doubts regarding this video, feel free to share the comments in the comment section below. If you really like the video, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe to iPhoneTopics.com. Bye bye.